His left a lot. Both has a hook and an uppercut. So he's Mabuza, who's a sharp. Oh, big hook.
Oh, Mabuza crumbles to the 7-8.
You all right?
He's got only 5 seconds to go in the opening round. Can he make it? Yes, he does.
One was right off the get-go. There's the hook. It is a beautiful, short, compact left hook.
Examine the recuperative power. There's a low blow with the left hook. But he's brimming with confidence here in a swift combination upstairs.
Well, the left hand, when he doubles,
is not in a... He didn't come right out in the second and jump all over Mabuza. In high altitude, good left hand by Mabuza. Big left hand. Round three schedule.
He is throwing straight punches and throwing them hard. I'll tell you all the skills involved. There's a good lead.
Marquez finishing the third strong.
Wow. Knock him out. Let's see. I don't think it's a good move from Mabuza.
That's pretty big one.
And it is over.